No!
Chiara, need any help?
My father farms in the countryside, on land that's been taken by the Athenians.
The war is everywhere.
I know, but I am worried for him. He is strong, but when they attack him, and they will soon with that mouth of his, he will need help.
Are you asking me to protect him?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
I'm the one for the job.
Thank the gods.
I'll come back when I'm done. I was hired to keep you safe.
By Zeus, you're just in time. Your spear is sorely needed.
This will be easy! Get it away from me!
Mistios, were you able to keep him safe?
He's safe, thanks to me.
You're truly skilled, Mistios. Here, for you.
All in a day's work.
Come on.
Come on. Let's go. Bella. Off we go now.
Thank you. Send them a wall of fire, Istrion! They're gearing up to Ramat! I think we're safe here. We live another day, Commander.
No Mount Pentelikos, but this marble is impressive. They'll be on high alert here.
Don't make me stop you myself. Stop! Keep away if you don't want trouble.
Off we go now.
Thank you.
hope no one notices me here. This much silver, they'd rival the Dillion League's riches.
I'm here to collect that bounty. You should feel honored to be my last kill!
Put it out! Put it out!
Yeah!
Giddy up.
What did I just see? I would have sworn there was something.
Thank you.
You'll get me a handsome reward.
You! you?
Your head and then
better check that out. That doesn't look right.
Just my imagination.
I have a feeling he's close.
My step around here.
Wonder if it's worth getting one of those new lava stones. I hear they can make your blade so sharp it will scratch your flesh like it's metal. Any advantage is a good thing, no?
Thank you.
This must be Theogenesis, the founder of this training school. Here. Something seems to be going on over there.
Stop coming back! Don't make me punch you!
You wouldn't punch a little girl!
But we can kick you! Don't come here again!
Idiot! I'll be back You can't keep me away forever. I'll find a way in. You look strong enough. Can you help me?
Depends on what you need.
Information. My brother, Solon, has been missing for weeks. No one listens. They say he ran away. But he wouldn't leave me alone. He wouldn't. He knows I hate being by myself. Anyway, he was last seen training at this school. I'm sure it has something to do with his disappearance. Please, can you help me find out what happened to him?
I'll see what I can find out.
You're nicer than you look. Thank you.
Don't thank me just yet. My help doesn't come cheap.
What? You would demand drachmi from a child?
I guess we can work something out.
I don't have much, but I'll repay you with whatever I have.
That will do.
I think the trainers might know more about my brother's disappearance. But be careful. Rumor has it he can take out a chimera with his bare fists. Or was it that he looks like a chimera with bare fists? In any case, I take caution not to look for a fight.
I don't look for fights. They usually find me. Why are there so many young athletes training at this school?
You've never heard of this place? This school is what Thassos is known for. It was founded by Tyrrhenes, the famous Olympian. Many others, like my brother, train here in hopes of becoming the next Olympic champion.
Your brother must have been gone for a long time.
Weeks. It's been weeks. He would never leave me alone for so long. He used to boast about future Olympic victories and adventures. He always said he'd make me the proudest sister in all the Greek world. But how can he do that when he's not even here?
I'll find out what happened to your brother.
Please hurry. It's been too quiet around here without him.
If you've come to enroll in my school, I'm afraid you're at least 10 years too late.
Shame. You must be the one training these athletes.
Huh. Have you not heard of me? I am Euthymos, Master Olympic Trainer. Under my charge, my student sees victories as easily as Theaganasses sees the bronze statue of Thassos. Everyone has heard of me!
Who? I've never heard your name before today.
Then you must be quite deaf!
I've heard other things, though. In particular, that students of yours have gone missing.
Missing? Nonsense! My students are champions! They fly towards adventure all the time! Under my wing, they will soar to great heights, like a hot-blooded Pegasus!
Do you remember a former student named Solon?
You think you can storm into my school and demand answers like an impertinent slave? You'll sooner be gutted like one.
I need to know if your school has a connection to the disappearances.
Connection? Nonsense! This is a place of blood, sweat, and brawn. The only things that vanish here are the weaknesses in heart and body.
How about we put our skills to the test?
I'd rather not waste my time or my skills on the likes of a nobody.
Sounds like you're backing down.
Don'ts won't work, Misthios.
Hold on, you seem familiar. I recognize you. You're in the Olympics. You're the champion, I'm sure of it.
Of course I'm an Olympic champion. Many times over, in fact.
I don't believe...
I knew it! It must have been amazing to win! Tell us, what do we need to do to become champions?
A true champion has to eat the champion's feast before a match.
I've never heard of it. What is it?
Swallowing a dozen bowls of sheep and buffalo delicates. It gives you unimaginable stamina and the strength of Heracles.
Lies! Don't listen to this liar!
You can't prove it's a lie.
Yes, I can, because I've tried it. The only thing it gives you is an upset stomach. You are no champion. Prepare for the taste of defeat! But don't hit too hard! The mystery must cry! see if you can handle this. Play nice, my student.
Is that all you got?
Not bad! Even the best of my students cannot stand against you.
Warm-up is over.
Oh, such fire! Come then, if you dare. Face me like a real warrior in our arena. Oh, I'll be careful not to break too many bones. My loyal students! This Mystios has the nerve to challenge me, the great Euthymos, at my, our school! This is your last chance, Mystios. It can all end if you simply walk away.
Are you done talking?
Oh, we'll see what you are made of then, hmm? We'll fight like real champions! Somebody help me! Child's play! Trace the true might of my students!
You won't defeat us faster, Mystios!
Polymester! My mother
is... Get out of our school!
My students! They cry! Is this what a champion is made of?
Champion!
Get it out! I yield. You've ruined my reputation. How will my students learn from me now?
You were ruined by pride. I had no part in it.
Fine. You've won. You are worthy. I'll tell you what I know. Keeping a school like this is expensive, but we receive a good lump of drachmi from this rich fellow to keep things running. He visits now and then, stinking of wine. Frequently accompanied by strange men.
I assume they're not here to admire the training grounds.
I notice that they tend to favor my star athletes. The ones who exhibit exemplary skills and performance. They watch them very closely.
Solon was one they looked closely at, I presume.
Oh, Solon. He was one of my greatest athletes. He stopped coming to class soon after the men came.
Yet you do nothing. Even when you clearly know something isn't right.
This fellow has powerful allies and influence. I've tried to do something, Mystios. I've asked questions, and I was told to stop for my own good and the good of the students. As much as I hate to admit, I am powerless.
It's best if you stay here and keep out of their way. Let me deal with this.
I'm sorry that I'm not much help.
I heard everything! How can you stand by while your students are being taken? All for drachmi?
How did you get in here? Is she your daughter?
Men like you are the worst! I can't rely on you! I can't rely on anyone! I'm going to save my brother!
Her brother? By Zeus, I... What have I done?
What his brother is still missing. And so is my reward.
Ας πράξεις σου έγνων.
This area will be well defended.
Today!
Yeah.
Gotaton.
Move out of my way!
Dios. Thanks for looting.